Alright guys, welcome back to another video of Anus. Today I'll be playing the second episode of The Walking Dead Michonne. I have finished the first episode a couple days back. I just haven't been uploading them because I wanted to make sure I was able to play the second episode before uploading the first one. I didn't want there to be a long wait, and it kind of has been a long wait. It's been about a week since I played episode 1. So I've been holding on that upload for a while now, but I will be uploading that along with this fairly close to each other, maybe a day after or two. We'll see how that goes. Last time though, what really surprised me was the jump scares. I know The Walking Dead Season 2, there was a part where there was a jump scare at some burial. And I didn't expect this game to scare me the way it did. Right. Well, it's not what I wanted. I already have all three installed. Alright, so we finished Into Deep, episode 1. And we learn more background of Michonne, how she's been dealing with her past. Something we didn't really get to see too much in the show. Maybe 2 episodes we really focused on that. And then the rest we kind of just forgot about. Episode 2 is called Give No Shelter. Let's get right to it. Now apparently what Sunny has told me is that this game will not have any more jump scares. Supposedly. He's not sure. So let's hope not. Because I don't want to go through that again. I'm wearing some headphones and the TV volume is pretty loud. You can't lower the volume on headphones when you connect it to a TV. Man, if she shot herself,
you hear it, right?
I can't imagine like how the show, voice. The actual show, The Walking Dead would be like.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see
oh, I have the TV volume on. Hold on.
Hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
No. Yeah, this part I did not like. Yes, thank you for reminding me of this event. I think it was here. Yeah, I'm not looking.
Your
screw that.
Uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Oh, and then this guy.
Sam.
Oh God.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Yeah, I didn't want to cause any more problems, and I think he's gonna be joining our side soon. We saved his life. Actually, she might have even missed if I let her shoot. I'm not too sure what the alternate outcomes are. Yeah.
Please.
Even though he shot someone, you know, okay, he's willing to still
I screwed up.
Help us.
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help.
Randall's the guy in charge, right?
Please.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Taking someone's life, that changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
That's gross. You can see the socket. Like the whatever that is, outline on the eye.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I like how they just walk all casual. The guy on top is not like, oh yeah, sure, let me help, and runs down.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk.
Okay.
Don't
what am I supposed
I
to look
have
at?
To worry. After last time,
let's see.
It won't go down like that.
We should probably look at the.
It can't.
Ah, I didn't get time. Yeah, as long as she has that sword, she can do anything. Flare gun. Get your invitation out of here.
You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma.
Yeah, I'm not telling her that we're working together.
We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it.
No.
I said drop it while you still have.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that sword.
Sam, stop, Randall!
Ah, I should have gone for the guy.
Oh, shit! Randall!
I still don't know if it's the left stick or the right stick I need to move. I'm moving both.
Stay where you are!
Norma!
I don't know how he didn't see her walk in, or at least heard her.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
You should kill them, though. If you don't, they're just gonna keep looking for you.
Where are the kids?
They're escaping. They're all
out.
Everyone, listen.
Get down.
How did they not see that?
In here. We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
What, this one's broken? Okay. See, there's that small one.
There's a boat we can use.
Yeah,
we'll take
they can
them out
shoot.
If we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies.
Yeah, but they'll torture you and kill you.
I can reach
these people.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't.
They will.
Start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
Depends on the people.
When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop him now.
Show no. What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Oh, they're gonna shoot that barrel. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool.
Stay back.
Oh, I like the fire effects. I wonder how the other route would have worked out if we just let Pete go.
Hands off! Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Yeah.
Up.
Okay, I thought she was gonna be like right under the mortar and get cut up. Wow. She's driving zippy. Whoever was driving, that was crazy driving. Really digging the intro. Oh, that would be so cool to see the Clementine and Lee story on comic book. But then that would kind of like spoil the game of how things happen. That's pretty much why in the show, The Walking Dead, they change it up. Did she lose an eye? I don't think she did in the comics. Unless I haven't read that far. I mean, I got all the way up to the Negan, past where the show is right now.
Didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
You're crazy if you think Norman listened to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help us.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
That's gonna be an issue. Probably. You know, Michonne. Wow, your house is really close.
Michonne?
Oh, they're gonna signal more people.
Oh god.
Yeah, this is... still shoot you from there.
Go. We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah. It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Okay.
Just watch.
Oh, she looks friendly. Oh, it's... Yeah, I see what she did there on the first strike. Now you need another one. This one already has one arm off. Still weird how that works. I thought they would still have to cover themselves in blood. Now you just have to make sure you don't get shot. Okay, so I should stop if they're gonna bump into us. Never mind. Oh.
Michonne, what is it?
What is it?
What do you see?
Yeah, it's nothing. Come on.
Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Okay. Slow. What? Oh, I'm supposed to move the stick to the right now. So now I think this one's gonna do something. Okay.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.